When I first met him, I was very awkward and shy because I'm just a shy person. So we had like Facebook chats. That's what we did.
After engagement, we started first Facebook chat and then exchange a number, cell phone number, and then talk to each other. Then together with her cousins and she, we go to for lunch and then interact with each other and know each other about
and then
after
we
engaged this
became,
yeah,
like we started talking so.
मुझे तो लगता है मैं शायद तेरे दिल की दुआ हूँ तुझको जो पाया तू जीना आया अब ये लम्हा ढह जाए थम जाए बस जाए हम दोनों की दुनिया तुझको
I was very nervous and excited and very happy, but I was happy because his personality is so great.
So before marriage, I'm really happy, but after marriage, I feel, yeah, I'm happy.
You feel what?
No, like after marriage, I feel like the responsibility also. I'm really happy.
चलूं तुझ पे ही आके रुकूं तेरे सिवा मैं जाऊं कहां कोई भी राह चुनूं तुझ पे ही आके रुकूं तुम मिले तो लम्हे थम गए तुम मिले तो सारे गम गए तुम मिले तो मुस्कुराना गया तुम मिले तो जादू छा गया तुम मिले तो जीना गया तुम मिले तो मैंने पाया
My favorite thing about him is that he's very, like, he's childish, but he knows when to be mature. And I guess I'm more mature, so I like the childish side of him.
The one and most important thing, if he have her own, like, very important work, but someone asked her about, I need your help. So he forgot her own work and let to do to other person.
मैं वो जहाँ हूँ जिसे जिए तू मैं वो समा हूँ तेरी वजह से नया नया हूँ पहले कहा ना मैंने अब ये तुमसे कहने लगा हूँ
तुझको जो पाया time he said I love you was 2 weeks after we got engaged, and I was very surprised that it was so quick. And I felt an emotional, like, attachment, and that's when I started talking to him in person.
I think that she's really quiet person, but when we know each other, when we start talk to each other, she's really talkative person. And my dad, like, opinion about her is really gone. And when I say I love you to her, and after that, she's like more attached with me rather than the previous one.
I love you, man.
I love you too.